What's up, guys? Back with another video. But some person trying to scam me, pretending to be James Charles. So, just in case, of course, I haven't done it, but saying, send me a picture then of your makeup because you wouldn't be prepared. And, like, gee, just recording this in case anything happens, but you know what? I'm gonna block it. Well, first, let's drop James Charles. See the official James Charles, you know. Okay. So we've got the scammer and James Charles. Well, at least we know what we're gonna do. Oops. I'm like a newbie to Instagram, so. You're not real. Finally,